He's in trouble here already. I don't know. I'm sure he made contact with someone to get that tire, to cut that tire down. But he got in trouble before we really could see what caused it.
And Mike, we talked about it. You go around here so fast, he was trapped on the outside. He could not get the pit road for all the cars coming below.
Like you said, Darrell, nowhere to hide.
No, there's nowhere to hide it. When you have trouble here, Burns, what happened, buddy?
Well, GW was in fact a flat left rear tire, going down. He just apologized to his crew and said, guys, I had nowhere to go. I could not get to the bottom of the racetrack.
I mean, you can definitely see it right there, and it finally just comes apart.
Guarantee you, with just looking at the car and the tire, he made contact with somebody and cut that tire down. You know, if you think back to last year, same thing happened to Jeff Gordon here with racing his teammate, Dale Earnhardt.
Wow.